got a secret.
Can you keep it? Swear this one you're safe. Better like it
in your bucket.
Taking this one to the grave.
If I show you,
then I know you won't tell what I say. Cause two can keep a secret
if one of them is dead.
I love you for infinity. You know it aches for yours. And you
lights, camera.
Two words in. And you already look like you want me dead. You're getting all worked up over nothing. You've changed. You're getting weak.
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
Drink.
La la la.
Drink.
La la la. La la la. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
Drink.
La la la.
Drink.
la la la.
To make you stare, I'll hide my chest and I'll figure out a way to get us out of here.
That a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. But no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes you wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moon. My mom is on your lips, my mom is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman is. Of course they're gonna know what in that course is. By the time they get fourth grade, they got the control act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws off on the floor, like pan, like Tommy just burst in the door. And started whooping her ass first than before the animal. Well, some of us cannibals who split other people open like antelope. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing as far as any goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you are the Slim Shady, such as them unfading. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up?
Got a bullet pup, little lady. I told ya, daddy said I'll hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Thomas in a flat one bedroom apartment. And dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast. Me too, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to keep smiling. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that party's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make him meet every carrot. Go fuck with that.
You with me. you say, as long as I I got everything I want.